Today's a good day.
This one's for you. Thanks for the help.
Today's a good day.
This one's for you.
Thank you. A lot of people hurting here. Gotta start with those who need it most. Given this quantity, everyone ought to get a share. We really appreciate it. So is it true the chiral network is finally becoming a reality? I can't believe it. Really can't. Feels like a dream almost. If it's not a dream, then yeah, we want to be part of it. I don't think we could have survived without outside assistance. The chiral network could make a huge difference, make repairs more manageable. It could help us finally get back on our feet. You've given us a gift more precious than you know. When we lost Middle Knot City, it felt like there'd be no end to the violence. I woke up every day thinking it might be our last. And yet, here we are. By the grace... Let's just say I don't believe in miracles or luck. Hell no. I believe in people. And it was people that saved us. Just like you did today. Now it's our turn to pick up the pieces and do the same for others. I'm sorry. I gotta get this to everyone. We really appreciate it.
Good work, Sam. I'll see that your supplies are ready and waiting. I suppose I don't need to tell you to take care when you come fetch them.
You've saved South Knot City and brought our people even closer together. You're halfway there. Halfway to making us whole again. Listen, there's something I need to tell you.
Sam, Amelie's connection just dropped. We've been routing her calls through the old system. Must be a problem with the lines. I'll look into it. Let's just hope it's nothing more serious.
Sam, I'm detecting a chiral spike. Right in your vicinity. These numbers are off the charts. This might explain the sudden service interruption.
Whatever's causing it could pose a threat to the Knot Cities. Get out there and investigate.
is great.
Who is that asshole anyway?
Where am I?
like some of my cargo.
What's wrong? Reinforcements.
Go.
Get back out there.
My dear.
reinforcements!
Move! Move! Move!
Sam, do you read me?
Yeah.
Everything okay?
Where am I?
Say again?
What happened to me?
The second you left the distribution center, the storm blinked out, just like that. Chiral density dropped almost as fast.
I got caught in the storm, and I was in a war zone.
You've been daydreaming, Sam? Comms were only down for a second.
No, it was much longer than that. There was this soldier, he tried taking my BB.
If you say so.
The little one can vouch for me.
Sam? It's been less than a minute since we last spoke.
That can't be right. I was there for hours, it felt like.
Maybe you should rest a bit.
Never mind. Coming to you.
It's a shame I can't meet you halfway.
Yeah, I know. You're kid, right?
Be careful, Sam.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking forward to seeing you. It's been a while since I've had company.
Sam, proceed to Mama's lab. Mama was part of the Cupid R&D team. However, from the start, she had concerns about its long-term viability. Felt Cupids had fundamental flaws, which might explain the strange phenomenon you experienced and the spike in chiral density. You should pay her a visit. See what she has to say.
Emanating soon.
All clear.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Contribution.
Pizza should always be kept flat during transport, as in level with the ground, to be clear. Keep that in mind before you otherwise, you're liable to make a huge mess.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome. Sam Waterford begins. Have a pleasant journey.
wasn't right. Glad you made it. She's hungry.
What the?
Shh. There, she's down. Even though she can't drink it, my body keeps making it. Going through the motions really helps with the soreness, though.
What is she?
She's my daughter. And I'm her mama. It's okay. She's only connected to me. Not like the other BTs. You can see it, right? You're hooked up. Now you know why I can't leave. So about the supercell. Do you think the grown-ups could talk for a minute? Thank you. Look at this. This was the chiral density when the supercell appeared. But almost immediately after, it dropped to normal levels. In other words, the storm vanished in less than a second.
That's impossible.
Okay, let's pull the data from your cufflinks and take a look then. Well, that's all pretty crazy, but at least you're not. Timestamps in the logs support your story. Best guess I can muster is you were trapped between two different spacetimes.
Two different spacetimes?
HQ is doing a deeper analysis. All they've got to work with is the frequency spectrum, but with a little effort, they should be able to figure out where you were sent. Another chiral spike. She's been crying more at night. Chiral density increases in regions connected to the chiral network, but the numbers are way, way higher than I projected.
That's bad, right?
Yeah. More connections means more chiralium. Early on, Bridges did acknowledge this as a potential problem, so I installed special limiters in the Q-pits to keep the chiral levels in check. Looks like the limiter on yours is faulty, though. The supercell and the temporal phenomenon that you experienced may be related to all this.
Are you saying if I keep extending the network, we might be in for more temporal phenomena?
Maybe. Or worse, cause another death stranding.
Oh, but you got a solution.
Of course I've got a solution. Right over here, in fact. We just need to integrate a limiter into this new Q-pit I threw together. Thought I'd make you one since you said you were coming.
Crisis averted.
No, crisis not averted. We need to rewrite the software to work with the new hardware.
Well, then get to it.
Yeah, No can do. I designed the hardware, but the software was written by someone else.
Well, where can we find them?
Her. The name's Lachna. She was a member of Bridges One. You'll have to head to Mountain Knot City.
All right, I gotta take a Cupid there anyway.
Oh, good. That's great. Here we go again. I don't know what's gotten into her lately. She's so scared. Look at her. Maybe the other side wants her back. Or maybe she wants to go back. We can't keep on like this. That much I know.
You want to tell me what happened?
She was due. I was in the hospital waiting for our C-section. Then the terrorists hit us. Pinned under the rubble. Nothing to do but wait and wait. Felt like forever. But no one came. They said air and water. Went by. The water ran dry, and the cold set in. I gave birth there in the rubble. But instead of bringing life into the world, I brought death. Right. When the time fell stopped, my baby started to cry. She cried, cried, cried. Her life was the price I had to pay to survive. She saved me. Together ever since. But she's a BT. The ties that bind her to this place bind me too. You could say I've never really been discharged.
And you're okay with that? I mean, you know she's gone. You want to live your life in the shadow of the dead?
Come on. You, of all people, you chose the dead over the living. Why else would you be here? I just remembered. Dead men told me repatriates have special blood. Mind if I take a sample?
Yeah, sure. Suck me dry. You already bleed me in my sleep. A bit cold, ain't ya?
Just a second. There.
All done. I want to run a test.
Mama, are you?
I'm sorry, Sam. Would you mind leaving us alone for a while?
Yeah. I gotta get to work.
Sam? Hey, forget what I said about chiral spikes. Reconnecting the world comes first. Maybe we're making things worse. Maybe not. But it's the only plan we've got. Good luck, Sam.
Sam, the delivery terminal outside still works. Go ahead and get it connected. I'll give you further instructions from there.